Hadi dikkat abi Şirvan. Gel Şirvan.
हमें भेजा गया तो हम सुबह से आपको मिले क्लासों में जाके, पता नहीं आप लोग थे कि थे, हम कई क्लासेस में गए, बच्चों से बातचीत की, देखा, डिपार्टमेंट्स में गए, लेबोरेटरीज में गए और भी स्पोर्ट्स फैसिलिटी देखी, आपकी कैंटीन भी देखी, कल भी देखेंगे, मीडिया सेंटर भी देखा, कल सारा दिन देखेंगे और फिर परसों इनको बताएंगे कि क्या करना चाहिए क्या नहीं है। बट फॉर ग्रेड, ग्रेड भी लोग होता है, तो अगर ग्रेड अच्छा हो तो इंस्टीट्यूट को बहुत अच्छा माना जाता है।
It has been actually today only.
Today only. Why? So normally, we have copper wire built here because we don't have OFC. So
there are lot many challenges because of the rapid growth of system, fast competition, and we are going more for miniaturization and precision. Macro things are going.
Thank you. which has been organized considering the NAC guidelines. And I would not like to stay between you and the Honorable Chairman of the NAC Care Team.
How could you contribute to the cause of society beyond religion, beyond caste, beyond religion? So let's be a good human being. And that's what I find that exists in this whole institute. I'm very happy that I come across a very unhuman principal, speaks less, but is serious for the education program. I met other colleagues, very hospitable, taking on everything, but at the same time, they are concerned about the welfare of the institution. In our IT, it's a beginning of the IT in your institute. See that how you can strengthen that IT becomes a part of total Baramulla district. That this big nodal institute, that one of the things which has impressed all of us, which goes against you, that a very low pass percentage. But have we introspected ourselves, why is the low pass percentage? Do you want a 99% pass percentage and you will be proud of that one? With people copying over there, opening books? No. I am very happy that that has not allured you. There has been no allurement. You have stood for very firm. You have faced the music. Despite caring that what will happen to pass percentage, you have passed the test of the time. Much work has to be done. How we can reduce the dropout rate? Why students should move away from here to Bombay or Calcutta or anywhere else? How can we retain them over here? What type of environment is provided? That you still have to think about. So don't bother about green, don't bother about anything, but we would like to see this institute to grow in the best possible way as we have passed through the different hard times, and I have no doubt that you will move like the water of Jhelum to southern country.
I'm not the one who's running out of time.